Then today I am going to discuss about the decimal multiplication and division related to grade 8. Then here in the grade 6 and 7 you have studied to multiply decimals by 10, 100, 1000, multiplying a decimal number by a whole number. But here we are going to study how we are going to multiply a decimal number by another decimal number. It is a very simple thing. First, if you understand properly, very easily you can get this answer. Forget the decimal. 7.2 becomes 72. 1.95 becomes 195. Then multiply 72 by 195. What is the answer? I have put the answer for you currently. 41,040. Then, after that, you have to look at the two numbers and count how many decimal places all together. 1, 2, 3. You have to leave 3 decimal places from the answer. 41.040. That means 41.04 is enough. Last 0 is not having the value. This one, 5.27. There are 2 decimal places. Here only 1 decimal place. All together there should be 3 decimal places in the answer. Now 527 multiplied by 39, you get 20,553. Then you have to leave all together 3 decimal places. 20.553. When you get this number, 3 decimal places, here 2 decimal places. 4753 multiplied by 972. What is the answer? 4,619,960. Then count the decimal places 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Leave 5 decimal places 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Answer is 46.19916. That is about multiplication. Like that, you can multiply any decimal number by another decimal number. Forget the decimal places, multiply as an ordinary number. After that, you have to count the decimal places in both multiply and multiplicand. Then you can write it in the answer. Then decimal division. Now we have studied a fraction cannot be divided by a fraction. Therefore, we multiply the fraction by the reciprocal. Like that, when it comes to decimal division, 9.3 divided by 0.3. Can't divide by a decimal and make it to a whole number. Multiply by 10. Therefore, numerator also should be multiplied by 10. 9.3 into 10 is 93. Divided by 0.3 into 10, 3. 93 divided by 3, 31. That's the answer. Here 7.25 divided by 0.5, 1 decimal place, multiply by 10, then it is 72.5 divided by 5, 5 times 1, 5, 22, 5 times 4, 70, again 2, 5, 14.5. This one, 27.6 divided by 0.12. That means you have to multiply by 100. When you multiply this by 100, 2760. Two times it is going to answer. This one, 12. Then divide 2760 by 12. 12 times 2, 24. 25, 26, 27, 3 remains. 36 means 12 times 3, 36, no remainder, 0. Answer 230. Therefore, what you have to remember, can't divide by a decimal number, you have to convert it to a whole number. Just by multiplying from 10, 100, or 1000 like that. Then, similar to that, you have to multiply the numerator. If you multiply the denominator by 10, you have to multiply the numerator also by 10. Therefore, you get the whole number. Sometimes this will be a decimal number, no problem. The thing is, the denominator should be a whole number. Then divide in the normal division way. Right. Therefore, you will get a very nice answer. Remember, the decimal division multiplication, a small concept. If you remember it, very easily you can get the answers. Right.